hogy a főcím után ez lesz kiírva második rész. Már megszokhattuk, hogy a fiúk nem mennek a szomszédba egy kis félrevezetésért. A mai műsor bár több frenetikus figurát felvonultat, például a kettős látású expedíció szervezőt, vagy az adás záró jelenetébe megérkező hivatlan látogatókat, legismertebbé mégis a favágóvá átvedlő vérszomjas Borbély, illetve az általa énekelt favágó dal vált a mostani összeállításból. Vágom a fát a fejszémmel, de csak nappal soha nem éjjel. A legutóbb látott papagáj jelenet, illetve a majdani 14. részben sorra kerülő Hülye járások minisztériuma mellett ez a kedves kis zeneszám lett a csoport, mondjuk így, slágere. A dal népszerűségére jellemző, hogy Pélinék németül is előadták, de a Holzfelassung címmel. Színpadi szerepléseik egyikén az is előfordult, hogy a kórushoz csatlakozott a Monty Python csoport barátja, a Brian élete című filmjük mecénása, George Harrison. Michael Palin így emlékezik. Az egész dal fél óra alatt született. Terry Jones-szal dőltünk a nevetéstől, amikor írtuk, és ebből arra következtettünk, hogy sikerült valami jót összehoznunk. Mekkorát tévedtünk. Most pedig következzék két megjegyzés. A lámákról szóló spanyolul elhangzó szöveg alá csak ott helyeztem el magyar feliratot, ahová Pythonék is tettek, angolt. Hasonló logikát követve az egyik animációs jelenetben a pap latin nyelvű mondatai alá sem került fordítás, csak oda, ahol angolul beszél.
Con mucho gusto, información interesante acerca de la lioma. La lioma es un cuadrúpedo que vive en los grandes ríos de como el Amazonas. Tiene dos orejas, un corazón, una frente y un pico para comer miel. Pero está prevista de aletas para nadar.
A la lioma son más grande que las ranas.
Pero las liamas son peligrosas. Y si usted ve una liama donde hay gente nadando, usted grita, ¡cuidado, liamas!
Cuidado, cuidado.
And now for something completely different. The office of Sir George Head, O.B.E.
Next, please. One at a time, please.
There is only me, sir.
Diaries. Take a, Seat. Take a seat. So, you want to join my mountaineering expedition, do you?
Me, sir?
Yes?
Yes, I'd very much like to, sir.
Jolly good.
Jolly good.
And how about you?
There is only me, sir.
Well, Bango's his application, then. Now, let me fill you in. I'm leading this expedition, and we're going to climb both peaks of Mount Kilimanjaro.
I thought there was only one peak, sir.
Well, that'll save a bit of time. Well done. Now, the object of this expedition is to see if we can find any traces of last year's expedition.
Last year's expedition?
Yes, my brother was leading that. They were going to build a bridge between the two peaks. My idea, I'm afraid. Now, I ought to tell you that I have practically everyone that I need for this expedition, so what special qualifications do you have?
Well, sir...
Yes, you first.
There is only me, sir.
I wasn't talking to you. Carry on.
Well, I'm a fully qualified mountaineer.
Mountaineer? Mountaineer? I don't know. A mountaineer. Two men skilled in climbing mountains. Jolly good. Well, you're in. Congratulations. Both of you. Now, what are your names?
Arthur Wilson.
Arthur Wilson, right. Well, look, I'll call you Arthur Wilson 1 and you Arthur Wilson 2, just to avoid confusion.
Are you actually leading this expedition, sir?
Yes, we are leading this expedition to Africa.
And what routes will you both be taking?
Good questions. Shall I? Fine. Well, we'll be leaving on January the 22nd and taking the following routes. The A23s through Purley's, down onto the main roads near Purbright's, avoiding Leatherheads, and then taking the A231s, entering Rotting Deans from the north. From Rotting Deans, we go through Africa to Nairobi's. We take the South Road out of Nairobi's for about 12 miles and then ask.
Does anyone speak Swahili, sir?
Oh, yes, I think most of them do, down.
Does anyone in our party speak Swahili, sir?
Well, matron's got a smattering.
Apart from the two matrons...
Good God, I forgot about her.
Apart from them, who else is coming on the expedition, sir?
Well, we've got the Arthur Brown twins, two botanists called Machin, the William Johnston brothers...
Two of them.
No, four of them, a pair of identical twins, and a couple of the Ken Spinoza quads, the other two pulled out. And, of course, you two.
And none of these are mountaineers?
Well, you two are. And we've got a brace of guides called Jimmy Blenkinsop, because Kilimanjaro is a pretty tricky climb, you know. Most of it's up till you reach the very, very top, and then it tends to slope away rather sharply. But Jimmy's put his heads together and worked out a way up. Jimmy? I don't believe you've met. Jimmy Blenkinsop, Arthur Wilson, Arthur Wilson, Jimmy Blenkinsop. Hello. Arthur Wilson 2, Jimmy Blenkinsop 1, Jimmy Blenkinsop Wilson, Arthur Wilson 2. Carry on, Jimmy.
We'll get him up somehow. Now, the approach to Kilimanjaro is quite simply over the foothills, and then we go on after that up to set a base camp somewhere in the region of the bottom of the glacier. When, after the glacier, we'll find that one of the best places on the glacier, and of course, we'll have some rather difficult climbers after that.
The first assault.
Well, I'm afraid I shan't be coming on your expedition, sir, as I've absolutely no confidence in anyone involved in it.
Oh, dear. Well, how about you?
Well, I'm game, sir.
So are we.